Hello everyone, this is me with you again, Mr. K, and today I hope my sound seems more clearly. Today we will start by the verb have. Have means عندي. Have means عندي. So I have أنا عندي. أنا عندي. You have for a male means أنت عندك. أنت عندك. For a females أنت عندك. أنت عندك. This is for a females. Let's practice. The dialogue is between أحمد and Maha. Ahmed will ask Maha, Maha, هل عندك سيارة؟ Maha, هل عندك سيارة؟ Maha, do you have a car? Car means سيارة. Car means سيارة. Maha will reply, نعم عندي. وأنت هل عندك سيارة؟ عندك here cause he's a male. Okay, she's telling him عندك cause he's a male. نعم عندي. وأنت هل عندك؟ عندك cause he's a male. سيارة. Yes, I have. And you, do you have a car? And means where. And is where. Ahmed will reply here, نعم عندي. نعم عندي. Yes, I have. Ahmed will ask Maha, هل عندك بيت؟ هل عندك بيت؟ عندك. If I'm talking to a female, I will tell her عندك. If I talk to a female, I will tell her عندك. Do you have a home? Do you have home? Home is بيت. Home is بيت. Maha will reply, نعم عندي. وأنت؟ نعم عندي. وأنت؟ Yes, I have a new. أحمد will tell her, نعم عندي. نعم عندي. Yes, I have. أحمد will ask مها, هل عندك دراجة؟ هل عندك دراجة؟ Do you have a bicycle? Bicycle is دراجة. Bicycle is دراجة. عندك. If I talk to a female, I will tell her عندك. If I talk to a male, I'll tell him عندك. So if I ask a female a question, I will tell her هل عندك. Or if I ask a male a question, I will tell him هل عندك. So Maha will reply, لا لا يوجد عندي دراجة. لا لا يوجد عندي دراجة. No, I don't have a bicycle. Maha will ask أحمد, هل عندك ساعة؟ هل عندك ساعة؟ Do you have a watch? See over here, she told him عندك. Why? Cause he's a male. If I talk to a male, I will tell him عندك. Okay, and ساعة means watch. الساعة means the watch. The is equal ألف and لام. ألف ولام يساوي the. The equal ألف ولام. Okay, ألف ولام. Excuse me. ألف ولام are equal the. Get it? So watch means only ساعة, but the watch means الساعة. أحمد replied, لا لا يوجد عندي ساعة. وأنت؟ لا لا يوجد عندي ساعة. وأنت؟ No, I don't have a watch. And you? ما هو reply؟ نعم أنا عندي ساعة. نعم أنا عندي ساعة. Yes, I have a watch. ما حاولت لأحمد that she has to go. علي أن أذهب. أنا عندي محاضرة. علي أن أذهب. أنا عندي محاضرة. I have to go. I have a lecture. Lecture means محاضرة. Lecture is محاضرة. I have to go. علي أن أذهب. علي أن أذهب. I have to go. So أحمد والتيلر حسنا إلى اللقاء. حسنا إلى اللقاء. حسنا is well. حسنا is well. إلى اللقاء is goodbye. إلى اللقاء is goodbye. So Maha will respond him by إلى اللقاء. إلى اللقاء. Goodbye. And now we finished our lesson today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope my sound looks better this time. And I hope you get benefit from me. Thank you all. If you liked my video, please press on like button. If you didn't like it, please tell me what you didn't like. Subscribe my channel. And thank you all. Goodbye.